putting the bird seed in the basket?
Between the millet cookies and the suet pudding.
Good, good.
So you guys are going to see your grandmas, huh?
You bet. When I was little, I loved visiting my grandma.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Grandma sure know how to treat a kid.
Oh, grandmas are great.
Well, yeah. You know that some grandmas are mommy's mommies. Oh, yeah, yeah. And some grandmas are daddy's mommies.
Mm-hmm. Grandmas.
Yeah. Where would we be without them? My grandma had my mommy and my mommy had me. If I didn't have my grandma, where would I be? But now I am a member of a family, 'cause my granny had my mommy and my mommy had me. I got a grandma, she's brown and she's shaggy. She tells me she loves me and I love her too. Oh, what a grandma, so big and so baggy. And when I visit, a thing she will do.
We know.
She'll make you a cake.
Sing you a song.
Tell you what's right and what's wrong.
And when I cross the street, she'll always lend a hand. I call her grandma because she's so grand.
Well, there's a grandma for you.
You bet.
Oh, my. My grandma had my daddy and my daddy had me. If I didn't have a granny, where would I be? But now I am a birdie in a family tree, 'cause my granny had my daddy and my daddy had me. I got a grandma, she's tall and she's yellow, feeds me on birdseed and hazelnut pie. A real grandma, so kind and so mellow, that if I asked her, she'd teach me to fly.
She'll knit you a sock, buy you a kite,
help you to read
and to write. And when I cross the street, she'll always lend a hand. I call her grandma because she's so grand.
Grandmas are awesome.
Yep.
Grandmas carry your picture and talk all about you to strangers they meet.
Grandmas know you are perfect and handsome and brilliant and lovely and sweet.
And whether they're young, whether they're old, whether their hair is silver or gold, get stories at night and cookies all day. They'll even be your mommy when your mommy's away. And when you cross the street, they'll always lend a hand. We call them grandmas because they're so grand.
And you know, we forgot another great thing about grandmas.
What's that, Bert?
Grandpas.